Have you ever wanted to go on a hike where you could cross a swingy, springy cable suspension bridge on the side of a volcano over a lava canyon? Mount Saint Helens used to be a perfectly cone-shaped, absolutely gorgeous mountain. And then 38 years ago, in May, it had a major eruption that changed the landscape of Southwest Washington for a long time. It has come back a long ways, so we decided to go to Lava Canyon and see what it looked like. It starts off as a beautifully paved half-mile trail, gently zigzagging down into the canyon. And then you come to a sign that says, people die on this trail, so stay on the trail. Feeling. Springy. You okay? Yeah. What do you think of that?